preaching. Don't worry, I don't need to be the ring. And we are married together. In Jamaica, they speak, what language do they speak in Jamaica? Patois. Or Patois. They come to sound like somebody's name. And what do they speak in Benin Republic? French. And every time it's around, all the people speaking is what? French. Are you in love? That's the way. Now, what does that tell you? Let's speak together now. What does that tell you? You are, thank you. You are hiding something. You say, no, I'm not hiding anything. God knows. Yeah, man needs to know also. Family. That's your mouth. Amen. Don't be Mr. and Mrs. Moody all your life. That the moment you see the woman, God forgive you in Jesus' name. Is it? overnight. In-laws, your colleagues should not come in Jesus' name. Some people, their problem is lack of satisfaction. They are never satisfied with anything. And that will kill the joy of your marriage and your family. Some of you, it is pornography. It's actually pornography will destroy the life and destroy the future. Because listen, every time you're watching pornography, something is going on in your body. And by the time you now, somebody say it's Couples Day. And you all know me. If by November she doesn't do this. One another. This is my mom here. I told you who she is in the academic world. Are you with me? In the family, she remains a wife with a husband. Am I right, Mama? No matter what she said, yes, sir, to the husband. Even if the husband is an elementary school certificate holder. Are we together here? That has nothing to do with romance. Can I tell you something? If you're a woman and you're older than your husband, when you get to the age, there's no age difference. Let that not get into your head. Or you're going to say, I'm older than you. is not when the customer. What matters is how loving you are. Give him love. Where are we? Emptiness can affect your relationship. Okay, hate woman. Don't want the house. Don't want the house. Can affect you. Food can be a problem. Can affect your love life. I talked about children before, displacement of love from spouse to children. Some people with this childlessness. Not the second. The primary thing is enjoy your life. Some people with selfishness and self-centeredness that is killing that love of life. But by the grace of God, God will help us in Jesus' name. I try to round up because Pastor David says last point. Open your Bible to the book of Proverbs chapter 5, verse 18, verses 18 and 19. Proverbs chapter 5, verses 18 and 19. I talked about it before, but I'm going there again. I'm talking to our brothers, I'm talking to our sisters. Look for something to make yourself happy, to make your family happy. It says, let your fountain be blessed and rejoice in the wife of your youth. In love, live dear. In peaceful, do. Are you there? Stuck with another lady out there, you are on the path of sin and destruction. That's why I'm coming back to this. If a lady, you are always found around a man, listen to this, pay attention here to me. Ladies, if you are always around a man, the man may not have gone to bed with you, but he's already going to bed with you in his mind. Are you listening to me? And if there is something going on the inside of you, Jesus said, if you look at a woman to lust after her, what have you done? You have done it already. Listen to what Jesus was saying. Jesus was saying that if I attempted to kill this my brother, but I succeeded in not killing him, I couldn't even get him to kill. By the court of God in America, will I be jailed? level. Very good thing. Somebody opened that one to read because I want to finish in 5 minutes. Isaiah 66:11. Somebody reopen for me. First Corinthians 7:2. Another person open Luke 23:29. Somebody open Songs of Solomon chapter 8 verse 1. And somebody open to Leviticus chapter 7 verse 6. Now Leviticus, don't read it, you are going to read last. Whichever one you have open, go ahead and read. Yes, ma'am. That you may do what? Suck. And be what? And be satisfied with the breath of a consolation. That you may meet up or drink deeply. Peace.